Yo, welcome back for another episode of Project Cars. So, part six, we are doing the BMW 1M Alpha One Sprint Club. So I'm just going to send a little tweet out to all my homies. So let's crack on. Give me 1 second. So welcome to Project Cars. We are doing, what are we doing? Oh, we're doing the, I don't know what I'm doing, kind of. So we're going here. This is our next one we're doing. So we're doing 10 laps around here. So yeah, and we are in the BMW 1 Series on coupe. That's what we're in, ladies and gents. So let's get the show on the road. And it's not the full circuit, which is shit, but never mind. If I knew it was a full circuit, I would have found the next one, but never mind. Close a bit. You guys are gonna get lucky. My next challenge race. Usually I just do the 20 lap ones, or you know. But, no man. Alright, edit tuning setup. This should be all done. Yes, it is. Through the nut, all I need to do is fuel. I need enough for 10 laps. So I'll put 13 in. Yeah. It wasn't that stuff. Oh, fuck sake. DLC for this game. We're going around Nurburgring Combine. If you don't know what that is, it's practically a 24-hour Nurburgring. well, where I'm actually on a road car. Pretty sure it is. I thought this race was actually on the full Nürburgring, and yeah, it's not. So, but there will be more racing today. about 8 o'clock tonight. There'll be an online practice. Again, if you remember, 24 hour no burn here. We've got some X-ray for this championship. And we're in the Cadillac GT3 part. You can find me on Facebook on Sim Racing Events. That's our page. It's hosted by Mayor Michael J. Houston. It's all clean driving. We had a little practice around it the other night, which I won. Just epic battle to the end. Follow button, so you can get notified for the next time I do my live stream. I live stream very regularly on here with my wheel. If you want to know what wheel this is, the Thrustmaster T300 RF. that full of burnt myself to do a shout out. And the more you come to my live streams and be sensible and all that, the more chance you get to be a mod as well. So you can help my live stream get even better. On YouTube, which I know most people are, then my name on this game, what is World of Gaming, that is also my YouTube channel name. So you can find me on YouTube. Obviously I'm on Facebook, Sim Racing Events, and yeah. What is World of Gaming did it again. Championi, championi, ore, ore, ore. So, thank you all for watching. I shall see you on the next live stream. Bye-bye.